All right, you son of a bitch. When first we met, I knew of the dangers, and I thought I could take you on. I underestimated you, and you put me through a war. I barely made it out alive. So I may be crazy for doing this, but I'm ready this time. Because now I have the experience. I have the knowledge. So I'm ready to take you on once again and meet you on the battlefield. But know this. If you think that you can win this time, that you'll crush me, destroy me, then you don't have a chance in the coldest regions of hell. Not only will I surpass my limits, but I will beat you. So prepare yourself, because I'm going to last a lot longer than you think.
Hey, 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 good morning. Quiet. Almost literally, since it is 6:51. 6:51. Do tell, Daniel-san. Why are we up so late?
Because I have to go get tested, and I want to get there as early as possible to avoid any lines.
Yeah, man, yeah. Also, do not mind the weird-sounding voice. I am not sick. It is just recently I've been coughing lately. Mostly from this for a while, but I actually did get retested and COVID. So it's just my throat acting up. But other than that, the rest of the body is completely fine. This is quite an interesting experience. Going to SAC Anime is early. You're starting to almost think like me, Daniel-san.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I did not feel like this early at all. I didn't get off work till like 11:30, didn't sleep till like 12:30 or 1. And I woke up at 6, so that's like 5.5 hours of sleep. So yeah, it's not fun.
Alrighty. Well, we riding at dawn, bitch.
Family first till the end of the road.
I got shooters, I got hooters, I got hoes. All around the motherfucking globe.
First,
always mess up on that part.
Bark, bark, bark.
Hell of a fight. Even in hell, not taking no L's, never a loss. Counting money till I die, hell of a boss.
Skedaddle out of here. I got change. Good morning, Vietnam. I mean Sacramento.
Do they have vending machines in here?
They still haven't. They haven't yet to install vending machines.
I looked everywhere yesterday. No, they haven't
what
yet.
What the fuck?
I know, right? No vending machines.
So dumb.
So do you know when those doors open over there?
At 8.
I appreciate the fact that you wanted to come early. I really do. But I'm in goddamn booty shorts. My legs are freezing right now. Yeah, yuck it up.
You chose to cosplay on this day.
I didn't think I would be this cold. Well, I mean, I knew it would be this cold. I didn't think that we would be outside for this long.
We could wait in the car, but I want to see if the 7-Eleven is open. I doubt it, but it's worth looking at.
Oh, Daniel. I am pretty sure one day you'll be the death of me. One day. Donuts. Yummy, yummy. What you think about getting, Daniel?
Something.
Remember, I did cook bacon for us.
I know, yeah, but this isn't enough.
Lay off the monsters for now. Have a Gatorade.
Gatorade ain't gonna cut it. Look, plus, I haven't had one since last time we hung out.
Very well.
I've been taking it easy.
Okay. Alrighty, so, what's the result? Excellent.
Negative.
Got it. Let's get dressed. Okay, this is going to be very interesting because I finally got a bra with a strap on it. Thank fuck. Okay.
It's fine.
Hey, if you had a very expensive cosplay, you'd be worried about it too. It won't look like I have a giant tumor. But what I'm more worried about still are the boots.
Are you sure you're ready for that torture and agony again?
Here's the thing though, this is an anime convention, so I will channel my inner anime. And I lasted 5 hours beforehand, right?
Yeah.
Well, this time, I'm going to last 6.
Oh boy.
6.
Everywhere you look, it's the number of the beast.
So we'll see how it goes out. Okay, I need your help here. Boots. Very expensive boots. Though I really should invest in some. Okay. This is. Hold up. Okay. Come on. Okay. I will say that getting the boots on, is still always a challenge. Always a pain. Yes.
Excellent.
The next one. Okay. You know, if I remember correctly, the right one is usually easier to get on. Balance. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Which is the art of your writing. Okay. Boots are on. And the time is 8:45.
Okay.
Let's see if I can last longer than 5 hours.
I have a dream. I'm here to tell.
The Vendor Hall.
About a wonderful, fantastic new hotel. Yes, it's one of a kind. Right here in hell. Catering to a special clientele.
Let's go.
A lot of phallic objects. Me like it.
Check in with me.
are you doing? Fluffy! Ready? Another one to add to the collection.
Alright, Tyler, you do know that there's a Hazen Hotel shop over there, right?
What?
Yeah, it's right.
Give me everything!
Okay, we're in the autograph hall once again. I'm the girls. Alright, and this time I'm going to be getting all three of the Hazen / Hell of a Boss voice actresses that are here. This would include the voice actress for Charlie, the voice actress for Lady Killjoy, and the voice actress for Verossica. All three in one place. This is exciting! Okay, so really awesome moment and thing just happened. I met and got signed one of the last surviving actors who's been in the classic Universal Monster movies. The young boy that played Von Frankenstein in Son of Frankenstein. He also voices Bammy. It's so cool to meet a guy from that long ago making those movies.
I added Peter Von Frankenstein.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
I wish his name had been George.
Wow, that's so cool. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Can you have authenticity too?
Indeed I can. Because let me tell you, classic movies, they may be corny at times, but there's a reason why they're classics. Because they're awesome. Really good. Seriously, if you're upset about watching an old movie because it's black and white, get out of here. These movies, classic. Okay, just in line for B. It's going to be pretty cool. And line's not that long, but I probably could have been near the front if Daniel-san would have told me. Don't you look away from me, man.
Slipped my mind.
Slipped your mind. Yeah. And a dildo slipped out of my ass.
Well, what does that have to do with anything?
Call me what you want. Call me what you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me where you want, call me where you need. Call me up by your name, I'll be on the way. Like,
alright, so you got your autograph and your photo.
Yep.
Alright. And now it's off to work.
Yep.
Alright, give me a hug real quick. Okay.
All right, later.
Farewell, Daniel-san. Till next time.
It was mine every week. What a time and a climb. God was shining on me. How I can't leave. And now I'm making hella early. Never want the demons that's in my league. I wanna fuck the ones I envy. I envy. Cocaine and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy. I cannot pretend. I'm not fazed, only innocent. You know that you can. Call me where you want, call me where you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me where you want, call me where you need. Call me up by your name, I'll be on the way. Like,
okay, now let's do a photo.
Oh, call me by.
today has been so long so far. Got the 3 autographs, got some cool merch, spent some time with Daniel, and I met an old friend of mine from middle school, James.
What's up?
Yeah. Today's been something. It's been something. Let's see if I can still have some little more fun today. Just a little bit.
Okay.
After today, it's time for a drink. Mama needs her good stuff.
No, not like this. Is this how it ends? Am I finally defeated? Am I going down?
No. I will not be defeated so easily. Not especially when the fight is not over and the goal is just up ahead. It was my own willpower that got me this far, and it will be that that takes me to the finish line. I will not be stopped!
Still goes on, but it is time to take these off. I have been in these heels for the majority of today, and they're in pain. It's time to fight the final fight. Okay. Okay. Oh.
that's
one.
Oh no, don't tell me it's jam.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. It's so funny.
It's fucking hilarious, my guy.
No! Oh! Oh! Mighty feet! Oh! Time!
Okay, we started at 8:45. The time is at a.m. The time is now 4:09 p.m. That means I have basically been in those boots for about 7 hours and 24 minutes. I don't know if my math is correct, but basically I beat my record. Got a nice new bed to call my home. Wait a minute. Where's Fat Nuggets? Fat Nuggets!
Fat Nuggets!
Fat Nuggets!
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now 7 o'clock. We are officially closed in the Beatles room.
Where's my baby?
Hey, Angel, how's it going?
Oh, wait a minute. I left Fat Nuggets at home. Ah, silly me. My baby's safe.